Hello students, welcome back to the class. So what are we learning children? What we have completed in our previous class? We have completed the common action words which we are learning, yes? So we are learning this some common action words which we are doing the actions. I told you there are the many activities which we are doing from morning to evening. Yes, some of the actions which we are doing, not means actions, means activities from morning to night, the activities we are doing are called the actions. Okay, so some of them we have seen yesterday, the action words which are, once again I am going to read here. They are called the carry, grow, mend, pull, try, forget, trim, buy, inform, sing, dance, think, pick, hop and collect. Yes, so today we are going to see there are the some more action words which we are going to learn in today's class. So hope you all are with your books. So open fast your book and take out the page number 105. So take out the page number 105 and let's see what the action words we are going to learn in today's class. Okay. So children, in today's common action words, in that first one we are going to learn is called here C-O-M-E, come. What is the first one word is here given children? C-O-M-E, come. So what is the meaning of come children? See, every day you come to school, that is the meaning of come. What do you do children? You come to school for studying, yes. So that is called the meaning of come. Next one is T-A-L-K, talk. What is the meaning of talk here? Talking. What do you do with your friends? You talk. Talk ante matladadam. Okay, every day you talk with your friends in the class, you talk with your parents, with your brothers, sisters. That activity or that action is called the talking. Okay, so the word is here given T-A-L-K, talk ante matladadam. Next one is given S-T-O-P, stop. So what happens sometimes, your teacher conducts you the writing test. Yes, and if the time is finished, suppose they have given you a limited period for writing something. And your time is, limit time is 10 minutes. If it is finished, your teacher tells you to stop. It means you have to stop writing there. Agi povadam. Okay, on the streets also there are the street lights or what we call them, signals. When red light comes there, we have to stop the vehicles. Ante aapukovadam. Okay, so that the meaning is called S-T-O-P, stop ante apukovadam. You have to stop whatever the action you are doing. If someone stays, you stop, means there itself you have to stop. Means you have to stop doing that activity. Next one is given D-R-I-V-E, drive. Drive means driving the vehicle, whatever the vehicle it is. If it is a bus, auto, rickshaw, car, bicycle, whatever the vehicles are driven, the action of running that is called the drive. Okay, your parents drive the vehicles like car or motorcycle. No, so to run that, we have to drive the vehicles. That the meaning is called drive. Drive ante bandi nadipiyadam, D-R-I-V-E, drive. Next one is L-E-A-R-N, learn. What is the meaning of learn is? Now, I am teaching here the words. And what are you doing children? You are learning them. The action of listening and practicing, it means that is called the learn. Nerchukovadam. Okay, every day you come to school. For what you come to school? What for you come? For learning. No? So that is called the learn. Ante nerchukovadam. You learn swimming, you learn writing, you learn talking, how to speak, you learn how to read. Everything, the whatever the activities you are done by you are called the learning. First you learn and then only you practice it. You do it. Yes, so that is word is called the learn. Next one is F-I-N-D, find. What is the meaning of find, children? Find means search, searching. Finding means searching. So suppose your book is missed and you find it in your all the your classmates' bags. Means searching. Find means searching with kadam. Next one is S-H-A-R-E, share. What is here share, children? One easy example. See, when your mama brings you a chocolate, if you have a chocolate which you got in the school from your classmate, okay, in your birthday celebration, if suppose in your school, so you'll get the chocolate. What do you do? After going home, you share that chocolate with your brother or sister. Panchukon tinadam. Or in the lunch bell also, you share your curries. No? You give your curry to your friend, you take from him his curry. So that's sharing. Sharing means panchukodam, okkaladi okkalaki. So the word is called share, S-H-A-R-E, share. Then S-T-I-T-C-H, stitch. What is the meaning of stitch here, children? If suppose anything is torn, suppose your clothes have torn, what your mama does it? She stitches it with the needle and thread. Your school uniform which you wear and come to school. So your mama, she buys a cloth and then they go to the tailor shop, gives the measurement, and then you will get your clothes by stitched. Stitched ante kuttadam. So with the needle and thread, they stitch your clothes. So the action of stitching is called the stitch, S-T-I-T-C-H, stitch. Next one is C-H-O-O-S-E, choose. Choose means select. Yesterday I told you in our previous class that choose means selecting. When you go to you with your parents to buy clothes, you choose or you select some of the clothes which you like very much from the many clothes. The shopkeeper shows you many clothes there, but you only select, you choose from them any one or two. So that is called the choose, means selecting. Next one is given here, F-L-Y, fly. Fly means what, children? Flying. You know, you see the birds which are flying in the sky with their wings, with the help of the wings. Yes, so every day we see there are the many birds which are flying in the sky. And how do they fly, children? With the help of their wings. So that the word is called fly. The action is called fly, F-L-Y, fly. Next one is C-R-Y, cry. What is the meaning of cry? Cry means edvadam. When your teacher or your parents beat you, what do? You cry, no? Yes, the word is called, the action of that is crying, is also called the cry, ante edvadam. Next one, L-A-U-G-H, laugh. Laugh means what? Navadam. Cry opposite also will come, laugh. So sometimes you cry and sometimes you laugh. If you hear or if you listen the good jokes, you laugh at them. No? Any funny moment comes in the television, in the cinema, you laugh very loudly. Ha 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 ha. No? So that word is called laugh. Ante navadam. L-A-U-G-H. Laugh. Next one is given. S-M-I-L-E. Smile. What is the meaning of smile? If someone says you any good morning, good afternoon, or if you have seen your friends, so just one good activity or action which comes on your face by seeing them, just you smile, you give them the smile. Laughing means very louder, no? Just now I have laughed, no? But smile only, just we give with our lips, smiling, just we change the face by seeing someone, we give the smile, okay? So that word is called the smile, S-M-I-L-E, smile, smiley face, smiley face. Everybody knows that how to give the smile, no? And next one is given here, N-E-E-D, need. Need means want. If you need the books, you tell your parents or teachers that I don't have this book, so and so book, so I need that book, I want that book, no? So that word is called need, N-E-E-D, need. And the next one is given here, H-E-L-P, help. Help means sometimes you need your help, whatever it is, help. Okay, you have forgot your things, you take help of your parents, you tell them to bring so and so book to the school, I have forgot, or sometimes whatever, there are the many actions or activities which we do every day, or for something we need somebody's help to do some kind of work. So you need a help of your friend, it may be of your parents, maybe there are many people who are around us, we need the help of there to do some activities, to do some works, we need the help. Okay, children. So in our today's class, we have learned some of the more common action words which are here. Once again, I'm going to read them. So the first one is given C-O-M-E, come. Next one is T-A-L-K, talk. Next, S-T-O-P, stop. Next one is D-R-I-V-E, drive. And next one is L-E-A-R-N, learn. Next, F-I-N-D, find. Next one is S-H-A-R-E, share. Next is S-T-I-T-C-H, stitch. And the next one is given C-H-O-O-S-E, choose. And next one is given F-L-Y, fly. Next one more given here, C-R-Y, cry. L-A-U-G-H, laugh. S-M-I-L-E, smile. Again, N-E-E-D, need. H-E-L-P, help. Okay, children. So, you all got it. This what the words we have learned today, all the common action words here. And in next class also, we are going to learn some more action words, which we are doing every day. So, hope you all got it and all you have understood what are the words which have learned today and their meanings also. Okay. So soon we are going to meet in our next class with the new action words. Okay, so till then you have to wait and enjoy this class. So okay, children. So take care, stay home, be careful. Have a nice day to everyone. And bye to everyone.